Round three. The homeless. For some people, the ground is home. The cold, hard, damn ground. Scores of brothers sick with no roofs. Nothing warm, no home at all. Brothers that can't walk. Brothers that can't stand. Can't rest on the stoops while we're at home. Brothers holding their heads to their chests every night as we so-called brothers walk on by. Hell no, I won't give you any change, cause our sorry ass ain't ready for no change. March 2013. Still saving our souls. Calling all brown people. Calling all brown people. Come in. Do you hear me? Calling all brown people. Brother Baraka tried to save your damn soul. Come in. Calling all brown people. Swing low, sweet chariot. People, don't you want to come home? Again. Calling all brown people. Come in. March 2013. Father, forgive me. Father, forgive me, for I have sinned. I knew I would before I would. Father, forgive me, for I have sinned. I gave up within sin to the same old weakness. I gave up again to sin. I'm tired of these trespasses. I'm tired of these trespassers. Free my selfishness from within. I'm bound by this flesh forever in sin. Wash my brown body over again. With your red blood, stain my heart with joy. Lift my eyes up and away from sin. Change my unchanged will, creating me a heart clean again. Forever right, forever free within. Father, forgive me, forgive me. Father, forgive me, for I have sinned. March 2013. This love shit, I'm not as strong as I thought I was when it comes to love. I'd rather walk away and call a win. Too bad I'm too in love. March 2013. Letting go. They say if you love someone, let them go. And if it comes back, they're yours. And if it doesn't, it never was. So come back. March 2013. L-O-V-E. Love is patient and only kind. Like Valentine's Day. Every day. March 2013. Sonnets. They were Shakespeare's way of standing on a mountaintop and singing to the top of his lungs to his love with perfect rhyme scheme, perfect stanzas, and perfect phrases like this. Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Just to show how much you love someone. March 2013. The thrill is gone. I'm gonna move, baby, way out on the outskirts of town. I'm gonna move, baby, way out on the outskirts of town. Cause you've done me wrong. And I'm tired of you just hanging around. I love that love don't argue. That refuses to scream or get loud. That love that keeps no records of wrongs. And moves on and on and on and on. That love that will make you stay up all night drinking and breathing heavy early in the morning, then rushing back to the altar on Sunday morning crying, we funked up, Lord, forgive us all for us. The love that doesn't even recognize arguing. We just see each other's lips moving, calling, singing some Marvin Gaye. That love despite what's going on. Baby, I'm tired of hanging in. I'm tired of you moving on. One day I might just leave all you jive women alone. March 2013. Brother Attic, was the first hit that good, brother? It took your whole life away. I understand the love to get high, but is it worth your life every single time? Where's your family, kids, wife, if any? What's wrong with just weed? Cause this dope is killing and stealing all the great fathers we might need. March 2013. Sister Big Bone, can a brother walk you home? Your soul makes me want to stop and be a witness, but Jesus, I got something better at home. March 2013. America, 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 God shed your grace on me and crown my good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea. March 2013. Can we make it? Can we make it until the end of time, together, you and I, us against the world? Or will it be me versus you? Can we grow even closer every day for no reason? In love, with love, for an eternal season? Can we forgive as God forgives us and promise to give each other anew? Can we stay in each other's faces in at least 80 years? Can we love ourselves after loving God and promise to always stay through? Can we play love songs over and over again, reminding us of merciful love? Can we make it through? March 2013. I can't explain. I say this with a heavy heart. I finally know why, just why I wouldn't work with anyone else. I'm finally loving righteously. I can finally explain why it just wouldn't work with anyone else. March 2013. Moving forward. The thing about forward-thinking people is that it takes the rest of the world a long time to catch up with us. There's always something or someone there to remind us of what we used to be. Put that land yap away, man, and keep on moving forward. Be all the change you want to see in this world. Be all the change you can be. March 2013. Silence. When I'm silent, I'm speaking. Hell, I'm screaming. I'm leaving. March 2013. Being a so-called Christian. Being a Christian is being changed from ignorance to knowledge every single day. Praying, kneeling, crawling, and being still every day. Being a Christian is being changed, especially when you want to stay the same. It's forgiving yourself and being free, but still knowing you are weak. Being a Christian ain't for everybody. I just can't live no other way. March 2013. Rock my world. I give you all the love I want in return. Every kiss I want back, every smile I want that. Every time I wake up next to you, I want to be waking up next to me. I want you waking up next to me in love, giving me all the love in return. I'm beyond impatient. I want to receive your love. So give me your heart, give me your body, your soul, sweet baby, and I'll give you mine. You already took the part of me that once was my heart. So why not take all of me? All my time, all that it could be spent with you, darling. Please spend me your days. Please spend me your days. I've been out there and it's lonely. I've seen rivers and shed tears that only love could bring. You don't want that kind of pain. I don't wish that kind of pain on nobody. Love comes from hurting and still being able to love again. The only thing that heals a broken heart is love, baby. So heal. Heal my love, rock my world, rock my world. March 2013. I don't give a fuck. I woke up and realized I have nothing to prove. Our only purpose in life is to achieve union with God, not man. So no, I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck about your thoughts. I don't care what you have to say, nor can I hear the ignorant things you have to say. I won't believe in nothing. I'm anti-all, anti-everything. All the greats hear the same thing, the same unspoken opinions, the same bullshit. So no, I don't give a fuck. Keep your fort, Queen Elizabeth. Keep your gun laws, America. Keep your power lies. Continue to tell my people that we begin with slavery. I come from kings, regal kings, just as brown as me. And I come from mother now. So no, I don't give a fuck about your precious running water or your five-piece suits. Keep your mockery. Keep your slavery. I hate America. I have a greater fight. I have a greater fight to win. It's honky still colonizing Sierra Leone. I don't give a funk for your bullshit. I don't give a funk for it anymore.